He should be in front of me. I wonder what happened there. All right, folks. It's the WANC again. I think we're around 10, 9. I keep forgetting. I think it's around 10.
Ten
We're,
sounds good.
10 sounds good. We're at Road Atlanta. Nice little track. Car number 73. Alex McKellar starting 8th. Place your bets. Fix that up. Fix that up. Compulsory pit stop. One fast repair. We want about 8.5 liters of fuel for those playing at home. Yeah, it'd be great if there was a graphics update. Well, I suppose I should put it on the race view. Where's the race view? There we go. Yeah, I'd love a graphics update. Maybe. Does that mean if I wreck, I'm a top guy, Sammy?
I'll try not to wreck you in the first corner.
Nah, you'd be sweet. Look, and I got my favorite liveried car in front of me. AJ. Grr, baby. Very grr. Although he's blinky Bill tonight. Second top guys. Oh, good luck. First
Hey, good
gear.
luck, fellas.
First gear, clutch engaged. Red lights are on. Oh, AJ's a blinking. Gonna tuck in behind here. Mr. Noble, I think that's who's in front. Cold tires, cold tires. Yeah, I am a bit worried about AJ's blinking. He was doing it in practice too. Oh, but look, chances are I won't be anywhere near him either. He's much faster than me in these cars. Although in a number of races this season, I have ended up around him, so. And we're away, Les, Tim.
There we are.
We're off to the races, so to speak.
Safety car at the back.
Well, they're 2x2 through 10A and B already. Boys are getting racy. Oh, and AJ's putting on a circus performance in front with those acrobatics. Oh, caught out there, didn't allow enough for the traffic to check up. Oh, is that someone off? Yes, it is. Oh, is that Tim Delisle? Tim's one of the real quick dudes. Well, it's kind of risk versus reward there. I could have had a look at Mark. But I know Tim's a lot quicker than both of us, I think. So, there'll be time. Oh, it's very slow through here. Oh, Tim making it three wide. Oh boy. He's pretty eager to get back up with the quick boys, isn't he? He's actually in the title race, so. Oh, he is blinking very bad. Look out, it's checking up.
No idea where you are, Joe.
Yeah. That just makes racing real tough. Yeah. Hopefully, once the field spreads out a bit, AJ won't have as many. Ooh. Oh dear.
On your right.
Hopefully, I don't lose too many from that.
Right. Two on the right. Clear right.
He just told me I'm clear, Les, am I? Yeah, all right.
You are now.
Sorry about that. I caught the inside curve you're a bit right, too mate. Much. I think I just cost you a position too, didn't I? Sorry, mate.
Yeah, you're alright, mate.
Just got that inside curve up my back straight. Well, 1.4 seconds. Let's see if we can't catch back up. AJ doesn't look to be blinking as much. I'll take that back. The circus performer's back out. Alright, we seem to be catching Mark with the draft. Just gotta try not to botch this corner again.
I stuffed up a bit on turn 5 and the bloke followed me and crashed.
Oh no, who was that?
Sorry Wayne, I just didn't see it.
I think it was Wayne Taylor.
Oh bugger.
Nah, my bad, I was
excuse me, oh, I've got a frog in my throat.
I've got a broken hand and the wrong hand was on the wheel at the time.
Lost a bit of time there. I gained time that lap overall. It's very static in terms of positions in the race. No one's really going anywhere. It's all spread out. Doesn't make for much viewing on double RTV, I wouldn't have thought. Ooh, there's a bit of an overtake up front, though, ahead of us. Oh, I seem to be catching Mark a little. Not really in danger of getting a slowdown there. Ooh, he's pitting. Alright. Well, now I don't have any draft now. Ooh, I think I've got to do it all on my own. And I think the guys in front of me are quicker. So unless they start racing. Although I've broken the draft behind. The guys in front are breaking the draft on me, so. Interesting choice to pit there by Mark. I'm pretty sure he still had draft from the guys in front, and they're quicker, I think, so. Unless he thinks he can go faster in clean air, or maybe he's worried about me catching him, I don't know, and slowing us both down. Look at the three up front. That's a battle for the lead that just went over the hill. Josh Burden's battling for the lead with Craig Edwards and Gary Hamilton. Tim DeLisle. Oh, he must have pitted. I wondered why I was up two positions. Mark and Tim had pitted. Jeez, I'm losing some time to the guys in front, aren't I? Bit at the mercy of the incidents of others at the moment. Lonely old race. Oh, another mistake there. I reckon AJ and Alexander in front, they'll have a bit of a race. That might help me a bit. Oh, nice. You got past Liz. Well done. Well, it's tight. Don't keep hitting that thing, Alex. Jeepers.
Pass it behind your mark on the count for pass button.
That wasn't a great corner. Well, AJ seems to be content to sit behind, for the looks. So I'm racing Mark. His last lap was an 18.9, which is a bit slower than mine.
Mate,
if you want to, mate, you could go, get through whenever you can, mate. Nah, it's probably only the draft, I'm telling you. Well, I did an 18.6 there. What did Mark do? 18.9 still. He must not cross the line yet. Seven. So I got a couple of tenths on him there. So the decision to stay out paying off at the moment. And maybe having Wayne behind him as a lap car might be distracting him enough to give me a couple of tenths a lap. That would be nice. Josh Burden on the radio up front. Was an 18 dead.
Almost crashed it.
Well, I'm glad he didn't.
Start getting ready to bring her in. We've hit 5 laps.
Oh, 5 laps. What did Mark do there? 18.1. Ooh, it's pretty tight. Hopefully, I can nail my pit entry. When the time comes. I'd love to get back in the 17s. I was doing 17s in practice.
Graham just spun it, now I've got to catch David.
Ooh. David's quick on his night.
Yeah, I know, it's going to be hard ass to catch him.
I think I would have lost some time to mark that lap. I know Tim DeLisle's behind me, but he's not really who I'm racing for P6. I'm racing Mark Noble for P7. Tim's just too quick. So he'll grab at least P6, if not higher. So at the moment I'm racing for P7. Oh, someone disconnected. Mark did an 18.2, so he got, what did he get, 4 tenths on me last lap. Damn. Too slow through there, not gutsy enough. Oh, there's some time wasted. Oh, that could have been the whole stint line. Damn. That could have been the whole, any gains in that stint line. That was nearly the race blow. Oh dear. Mark did a 19.7 last lap. Oh, 1.5 seconds. That helps. I don't think I lost 1.5 seconds that lap, even with that mistake. I reckon I lost about half a second with a mistake. I guess we'll find out in a sec. Two laps of fuel. This one more and I'll pit. 18.7, yeah, so it was about half a second I lost. I was a bit tentative through there next time. One more, Bernie, one more. What did Mark do last? 18.9. Yeah, all good. Still got a couple of tenths. I'm hoping that I can come out in front. Tim Awima up 4 spots. What's that, mate?
He's just too fast.
Oh, he's very fast, mate. He's top three in the series, so. G'day, Vogel. Hey?
Gotta work out with the pit.
When? This is my last lap of fuel. Yeah, Matty Lee, it is, mate. It's the WANC, the Wankel Australia New Zealand Championship, running Pro Mazdas. Just about to do my compulsory pit stop, actually.
Leaders on pit road.
As are the leaders, apparently. time to go in. Well, that wasn't too bad. Now, where's my clear button? I need 8.3 litres of fuel. Let me just make sure, yep. Alright. David Pegler's coming behind me. Oh. Well,
that's a massive loss of time.
Yeah, what happened?
It's a big wall.
Oh, dude. I just saw you appear in front of me. Go, 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 go. Tim DeLisle's in front of me, not unexpected. Oh, okay, mate. Yeah, well, if you go to the leagues section on the iRacing website, one of the menus near the Find Official Races button, if you go to the leagues section, you'll see
leaders on pit road.
All the leaders, all the leagues, I should say, there. And one of them is the WANC. Yeah, you can, Sammy. I've just found a button. Doesn't seem to be working as well as I'd like, but no, it did seem to cut off okay. Let me just see. Yeah, I've only got 10 litres, so it did cut off, but... Sammy, Team is in VR. You don't have VR, do you? Because I know the guys that use VR and some others use a voice attack with a special pack on it.
Okay, 10 laps to go now.
That allows them to sort of just talk to the computer and it'll set the fuel to exactly what you need automatically. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Yeah, that's the one. So I'm ahead of David Pegler still, and Mark Noble. Gee, I've got a gap over Mark. He must have had a moment or two. So I thought I'd be on for P7, and as it turns out, I'm on for P7. I mean, the race is still going, so Tim DeLisle back up to P4. That's not surprising. And he'll be catching Josh Burden too. He's only a second and a half behind, so he'll have draft. Gee, that's a good drive. Considering he was back with me at one point after an incident. So it looks like, if I look at my telemetry, yeah, everyone's pitted. So it's game on. This is the field shaken out now. Makes sense. I was surprised a couple of the guys were able to extend their pit stops by one lap. But I imagine they had draft, right? Oh, David, did he just hit Mark? That's not his go. I know David likes good, hard and fast racing. Like I said earlier, he and I, along with Joshua Burden, who's up in third at the moment, had a great race for the first one I ever did of these. And we had a 3-wide finish at Spa, which I was lucky enough to be in the front of the 3-wide, but it was good fun. Well, AJ and Alex have renewed their battle. Alexander, that is. I assume he's Alex. Maybe he's Alexander. Well, AJ's in the pits. Pribby. Oh, there's a freebie, Les, coming your way. Oh, you're in the pits too, weren't you? That's right, you had your accident. Tim?
I'm just in front of you, mate.
Oh, you are too, look at that. Might be a freebie for you there, Tim.
Well, it's looking like it.
That's not grr. Not very grr, baby. Not for AJ, anyway.
Oh, he's just come out just behind.
Let's have a look how far behind. Oh, 1 second. Did he just hit you?
No.
Oh, it's funny, he was saying sorry.
They came out of pit lane right on.
Oh, okay. Gee, I'm doing slow laps, 18.2. Oh no, 18.2 is about what I've been doing. Wouldn't mind doing a 7-man. Won't do it like that, but... Alright, well, we're up 2 spots. Been a remarkably incident-free race. No doubt the battle up front, which is almost 4 cars, will be keeping the RRTV viewers entertained. If you want to check out the broadcast, I just put a link in the chat. This race is getting a TV style broadcast from the great Bernie Weemers at RRTV. Oh, it didn't work. Sorry. Oh, hang on. There you go. There's the link. Am I still? Yeah, I am still on Discord. I thought I'd muted it there for a second. Even though I was typing in chat, I nearly did a 7-0. Oh, Craig Edwards coming back at us. Must have had a spin. One of the front three. It looks like he's gathered it up. Well, no, he's still coming back at us. Maybe he's got damage. Ooh, there he is. No, that's Les. You can probably see him, Les. Has he got damage? Ooh, Craig.
Not quite close enough yet.
Craig hit the wall at T1, bugger.
Yeah, he's got damage.
He's probably still got a fast repair. I'll probably get past him while he's pitting.
You should get past him.
Yeah, I just wonder if he'll be able to catch me with 5 laps to go.
5 more laps, come on, 5.
There is a fast repair in this series, so he'll be out pretty lickety split. And he's a good second a lap faster, so I guess we'll see. Oh no, he's still in pit. Oh, he's just come out now, 15 seconds. Well, I should be able to hold on to 15 seconds if I don't crash my car. He is a second a lap quicker than me, but... Oh, can we hold out for a top 5? That's going to help the championship standings. I'm hoping for a top 5 overall, actually. I missed 2 weeks and there's 2 drop rounds, so... It's a do or die kind of thing, you know? But a top 5 will help me a lot. I got my best result this series last week with a 4th, I think. Just missed a podium. A couple laps more and I reckon I would have had a shot at the podium. I was catching P3, Mr. Falcomata, who's not here tonight, funnily enough.
Yeah. There's a couple of people missing, I reckon it's from server coming up like.
Could well have been. Could well have been. Yeah, Sammy. Sam, sorry. Can't get my Sam and my Sammy's confused. Interested to see what happened to Craig, actually. See, look, he caught me by that second, that last lap. That was his lap time. Oh, it doesn't say it was a 34 with his pit stop. Is that where you bet, Savvy? Sixty, you reckon? Well, I've got to go for the five. I want the five. I need the points. I wondered what the tier was for. Now I know. Don't tell you, don't say that, Savvy.
Start getting ready to bring her in. Repeat, 5 laps.
Tim Awema, biggest mover in the field, up 5 positions.
2 more laps, come on, 2 more laps.
6K through the S's, yeah. Oh, second top guys. Oh, really? Did he? Really? Josh Burton, he's... Oh. Okay, hang on. I might have paid attention, sorry. Oh, a bit too deep there. Maybe. They'd be racing hard the whole race by the looks of the times. Like, they're only... Tim DeLisle's caught back up, as expected, so it's still a race in three. At least that's something for the double RTV coverage to focus on. The rest of us are sort of running around like Brown's cows.
Come on, Josh, how quiet you've got from that.
Ooh. Okay.
Last lap, let's bring her home.
I imagine that was into the 10A and B down here. Oh, is that a car spun up front? Yeah, Alexander Bird, maybe.
Fly car up on the right. Keep your eyes open.
Yep, Alexander.
He's through. Did he... Any damage?
Oh, it's white flag.
Yeah, okay. It's white flag anyway. Oh, I thought I was in with a shot there for a second. Equaling my best ever finish. Oh, he's coming back to me. Well, it is a big gap. And I've got a fabulous looking green car in between him and me.
Come on, push, mate, push.
I'm pushing. Come on. Josh Burden takes the win.
Yeah, come on, man.
Ooh.
Push me off the track.
Well, I'm not sure how much more I can intend to block the inside. It's pretty obvious.
Well, top 5, baby.
I was already alongside you.
Pretty happy with that.
My front wheel was ahead of your rear wheel.
That's it, mate.
You can't see the intention.
Alright, well, folks, I'll turn them off for a second. Maybe. Oh, I got a mute. Why would it mute? I'm trying to mute it. There we go, muted. Alright, folks, that was the WANC round 10, if I'm not mistaken. Pro Mazdas at Road Atlanta. Bit of fun, YouTube viewers. I'm going to end it there. And until next time, ciao for now.